thing that's a lot of fun to do in physics is to create fun problems for yourself for no other reason than just to see if you can solve them and to see how a system might behave. Here we've created a problem for ourselves. This problem involves two masses connected by a string over a pulley. This mass is on a plane, which is inclined at some angle alpha. Let's call acceleration positive when this mass goes up and this one goes down and to the right. Goes the other way, acceleration would be negative. Now, I'm not going to ask you to solve for the acceleration of this system. Maybe you could do it, maybe not. But what I want you to do is not solve, yet still answer this question. And the purpose of this question is to build your physics intuition. Now, the way you're going to solve this question is by filling in these four boxes. The blue boxes you'll fill in with either a 1 or a 2 to indicate whether the appropriate mass in that section of the equation is mass 1 or mass 2. The purple boxes you'll fill in with a plus sign or a minus sign. Now, what I want you to do is to really think about this problem and think in your head, maybe test some limiting cases. So, for example, what happens if m2 is huge and m1 is really small, maybe 0? What happens if m1 is really big and m2 is close to 0? What do you expect the acceleration to look like in those cases? Enter your best solution in these boxes. So, for example, if you thought this was the answer, you'd enter a 1, a plus sign, a 2, and a plus sign. Go ahead, give this some thought, and see if you can accurately fill in those boxes.